text that comes through Imam Ahmad bin Hanbal. Imam Ahmad bin Hanbal has reported in his Musnad, and Imam Maqdisi, after reporting the same hadith, says, Isnaduhu Sahihun. And this is reported by Anas radiallahu ta'ala anhu. He says, Qala kanatil habashatu. Now these are the words of hadith reported in Musnad Imam Ahmad bin Hanbal. Kanatil habashatu. Yazfiluna bayna yaday Rasulillah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam wa yarqusun. Now these are the words of hadith reported by Hazrat Anas radiallahu ta'ala anhu. He has used the words Anas clearly, yarqusun. Anas ibn Malik radiallahu ta'ala anhu says that the people of Habasha, the Sahaba, they used to dance in front of Holy Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. He has used the word yarqusun. They used to do raqs, dance, bayna yaday. Waqalu yaquluna Muhammadun Abdun Saleh. And Imam Ibn Hibban reports in his Sahih, on authority of Anas ibn Malik radiallahu ta'ala anhu, anna al-habashata kanu yasfiruna bayna yasulillah yarqusun wa yatakallamuna bi kalamin la yafhamuhu faqala Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam ma yaqulun. They were dancing in front of Holy Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, and they were singing something in their own language. He couldn't understand. He asked, what are they singing about? What are they saying? Qalu, companion said, Ya Rasulullah, they are saying, Muhammadun Abdun Saleh. And another hadith which has been reported by Imam Asqalani in Fathul Bari, and Imam Zalai reports in Nasbur Raya, and Imam Ibn Sa'd reports in At-Tabaqatul Kubra. What happened? This is a report on authority of Ja'far bin Muhammad al-Nabi, that the daughter, small daughter, kid of Hamza, Hamza radiallahu ta'ala bin Abdul Muttalib, her small daughter was walking around. The same story is akhazahu aliyun bi yadiha falqaha ila fatima fi hawdajiha faqtasama fiha aliyun wa ja'farun wa zaid ibn harisa hatta tartafat aswatum fa ayqaz an nabiy sallallahu alaihi wasallam min nawmihi wa qalu halummu aqd bainakum fiha. The same story. When Holy Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam decided in favor of Ja'far ibn Abi Talib, the Holy Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam said, فَقَامَ جَعْفُرُ. He said in favor of Ja'far. He said, فَقَامَ جَعْفُرُ فَحَاجَلَ حَوْلَ النَّبِيَ صَلَّى اللَّهُ عَلَيْهِ وَسَلَّمُ. The same words again reported over here. And this hadith has been reported by Bara bin Azib also. And the word, the same word, then he started dancing. Holy Prophet asked, what are you doing? He said, this is when the people feel happy because of the pleasure of their king. They dance around him. So we are dancing. I am dancing around my king. And here, this is some addition by Bara bin Azib radiallahu ta'ala anhu. And this has been reported by Imam Nasai and Imam Ahmad and Imam Ibn Hibban, Imam Bayhaqi, an Aliyyan radiallahu ta'ala anhu. And an Bara bin Azib aydan. When Holy Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam decided in favor of Ja'far, fahajala qala li fahajala. Holy Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam qada biha Rasulullah li khalatiha wal qala al khalatu bi manzilati al um wa qala li Zaid anta khuna wa maulana fahajala. Zaid bin Sabit, he danced around Holy Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam in the form of a circle. Wa qala li Ja'far anta ashbahuhum bina khalqan wa khuluqan fahajala waraa hajl Zaid. Then Hazrat Ja'far, he stood up and he also started dancing in a bigger circle around Zaid ibn Haris. Zaid danced around Holy Prophet, and Hazrat Ja'far danced around Zaid. And Sayyidina Ali says, Summa qala li anta minni wa ana mink. Holy Prophet said, Ali, you are from me and I am from you. So he stood up, Sayyidina Ali, fahajaltu waraa hajl Ja'far. Ali says, then I started dancing around Ja'far. This became the Hadra. Three great companions were dancing around Holy Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam. The first circle was the dance of Sayyidina Zaid. The second circle was the dance of Sayyidina Ja'far. The third circle was the dance of Sayyidina Ali ibn Abi Talib around Holy Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam. Fahajala. And this hadith comes in Musnad Ahmad bin Hanbal and in Musnad Bazar, and Imam Behaki reports and says isnaduhu hasanun, and Imam Hakim reports in Al Mustadrak and he says hazal hadithu sahih al isnad, this is sahih. The original story has been reported by Imam Bukhari and Imam Nasai, and the details have been given by Imam Ahmad bin Hanbal and Imam Bazzar and Imam Ibn Hibban and Imam Behaki and Imam Hakim fil Mustadrak, and everybody states this is sahih al isnad. All these sahaba dance around Holy Prophet sallallahu ta'ala alayhi wa sallam. Again it comes in these hadith an Aliyan, and he says an Aliyan qala alay ataytun nabiyya sallallahu alayhi wa sallam wa ja'farun wa zaydun fa qala li zaydin anta maulaya, you are my maula, the freed slave. So Holy Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam said this word fa hajala, Sayyidina Ali says then Zayd, out of his happiness and joy, he started dancing in front of Holy Prophet. وَقَالَ لِجَعْفَرٍ أَنْتَ أَشْبَحْتَ خَلْقِي وَخُلُقِي فَحَاجَلَ وَرَاءَ زَيْدٍ. Again, another. I am quoting hadith, one book, then other book, then other book, then other book, from various chains, various isanid, from various reporters, various authorities. He says, فَحَاجَلَ وَقَالَ لِجَعْفَرٍ أَنْتَ أَشْبَحْتَ خَلْقِي وَخُلُقِي فَحَاجَلَ وَرَاءَ زَيْدٍ وَقَالَ لِي أَنْتَ مِنِّي وَأَنَا مِنْكَ قَالَ فَحَجَلْتُ وَرَاءَ جَعْفَر. Then I started dancing around Jafar. رَوَاهُ أَحْمَدْ وَالْبَزَّارُ وَالْبَهَكِي وَإِسْنَادُهُ حَسَنٌ وَإِسْنَادُهُ صَحِيحٌ. Same has been reported by Imam Tabarani in Al-Mu'jam Al-Awsat and Imam Haysami in Majmu' Zawaid. And Anas ibn Malik radiyallahu ta'ala anhu, he states, when Holy Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam was coming to Medina, anna an-nabiyya sallallahu alayhi wa sallam marra bi ba'd al-Madina, fa idha huwa bi jawarin yadribna bi duffihinna wa yataghannayna wa yaqulna nahnu jawarin min bani an-Najjar ya habbaza Muhammadun min jar. Anas ibn Malik states, then when Holy Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam passed by a certain area of Medina, he saw the girls, they were singing for Holy Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam and beating their dufuf. They were singing and beating the dufuf. Yadribna biduffihinna wa yataghannayna and yaqulna. Then he has quoted in hadith the verses which they were singing about Holy Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam. Faqala an-nabiy sallallahu alaihi wasallam ya'lamu Allah inni lahibbukunna. Holy Prophet stood there, and these are the words of Ibn Majah. Sunan Ibn Majah in Sahih Sitta. Holy Prophet stood there and addressed that small girl, said, Allah is witness that I love you, because you are doing this act for my love. So I love you. And the same words have been reported by Imam Tabarani. فَقَالَ النَّبِيُّ أَلَّهُ يَعْلَمُ أَنَّ قَلْبِي يُحِبُّكُمْ. Reported by Imam Tabarani, Allah knows and he is witness, my heart love you. And then Imam Abu Nu'aym reports and Imam Abu Ya'la reports, فَقَالَ نَبِيُّ اللَّهِ صَلَّى اللَّهُ عَلَيْهِ وَسَلَّمَ اللَّهُمَّ بَارِكْ فِيهِنَّ. Because they were beating the duff and singing for Holy Prophet out of love, Holy Prophet raised his hands and asked, oh Allah, put blessings in their life. Grant them with your special blessings. And Imam Abu Dawood has reported this hadith. And Imam Ahmad bin Hanbal. And Imam Bukhari has reported in his book At-Tariq al-Saghir. Imam Bukhari has reported, he has one book At-Tariq al-Kabir, one At-Tariq al-Saghir. So Imam Bukhari has reported this in At-Tariq al-Saghir. Imam Bukhari and Imam Ahmad in Musnad. And Imam Abu Dawood. Again from Anas ibn Malik radiyallahu ta'ala anhu, he says, qala lamma qadima rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam al-madina la'ibatil habasha liqudumihi farahan bizalik. Imam Bukhari has confirmed and certified this reality, that the Habasha people who used to come every year and dance in front of Holy Prophet, they started because of, they did the same in reception of Holy Prophet when he entered in Madinah.